Eddie Ray Routh, the man behind the murders of Chris Kyle and Chad Littlefield, was found guilty, sentenced to life in prison without parole.